Today we're tackling a common issue that Among Us players encounter, the duplicate login detected error. This can be really frustrating, but don't worry, we'll get it sorted out quickly. So let's dive right in. First things first, let's understand what this error means. The duplicate login detected message usually appears when the game detects more than one active login session with the same account. This can happen if you log in on multiple devices or if the game wasn't closed properly. Here's a quick and easy way to fix it. Step 1. Check for active sessions. If you're playing on a PC, open your task manager by pressing Ctrl plus Shift plus S. Now look for any Among Us processes running. If you find any, select them and click End Task. Step 2. Log out from all devices. If you've logged in on multiple devices, make sure to log out from all of them. This includes closing the game on any other devices where you might be logged in. Step 3. Restart your game. Close Among Us completely and restart the game. Sometimes simply restarting the game can resolve the error. Step 4. Restart your device. If the issue persists, try restarting your computer. This can clear up any lingering process that might be causing the problem. Now check for updates. Ensure that both Among Us and your operating system are up to date. Sometimes outdated software can lead to login issues, and there you have it, a quick and easy way to fix the duplicate login detected error in Among Us.